Day 2 of the Smart City event. A jam-packed day. Keynote speeches.
In fact, you have three parts. The first part is fundamental research.
In-depth discussions.
So we start with finding out what are the challenges.
Breakout sessions.
It's really hard to make your data open without giving away your advantage.
And the innovation playground. The participants saw that the smart city field is growing rapidly.
I myself am chairman of the Dutch Standardization Committee on Smart Cities, and I see more and more cities are joining the program to make their innovations interoperable. Many cities are focusing on 5G programs now, and that should drive IoT innovations rapidly.
At the Innovation Playground, companies presented their smart solutions.
As Access, we offer solutions based on audio, video and analytics. We do that for increasing security and optimizing business performances. For cities specifically, we can offer solutions on public safety, parking and mobility, and environmental challenges.
Dell Tech works with cities around the globe in providing from IoT platform, the data platform, in enabling some of the solutions that providing, such as the smart city, the smart lightings, and as well as the platform. So we are currently working with what we call a digital city accelerated platform that helps the city to build that data platform which is required to provide the right decisions and informed decisions for the benefit of the citizens as well as the city.
The Smart City event is organized by Euroforum and hosted by the City of The Hague. The city believes it's very important that the event is being held here.
For The Hague, it's very important to show as well that we as a city are thinking on innovation, working with innovation. We are attracting a lot of ideas over here. We show our own examples, what we're doing as The Hague. In the end, all to make the life better in The Hague for our citizens and to improve the economic conditions for our companies.
We hope to see you again next year at the Smart City event to experience the latest smart solutions for the city of the future.